Sydney's graffiti vandals have good reason to be particularly nervous tonight. In this 10 News exclusive, we'll show you the new and effective way police are hunting down these criminals. They're using stealth and cyberspace. Here's Josh Murphy.
It's the latest senseless graffiti attack caught on camera. This young man chose to spend Saturday night with friends and a spray can, blatantly defacing businesses. It was 10 p.m. and the shop owners who suffer daily in Sydney's west are sick of it.
Oh, the whole place looks like, you know, a third world country.
At this Quakers Hill shop, they don't even bother removing it.
If we clean it, it's a blank canvas again. They just go and graffiti it again.
But their signatures are now being used against them. This website, Vandal Track, allows the public to upload pictures of tags for police to investigate.
The main thing for us is to actually allow police to get information they otherwise would never have gotten.
The website maps vandal attacks and links the tags, allowing police to track offenders much more easily. In just 9 months, police in the Hills District of Sydney have arrested 32 juvenile vandals.
Those numbers are way above our normal numbers. We're doing the graffiti tags for so long, all of a sudden police turn up on their front doorstep.
This is the case file of one offender charged with more than 400 individual attacks.
They're more shocked than anyone else, I think. They're shocked and their parents are shocked as well.
And the same concept is about to hit your smartphone. If you come across graffiti like this, you'll be able to stop, take a picture, upload it to the website straight away, giving authorities the power to investigate.
Police claim it's already having an impact on offences. As for this man, the video was uploaded. He'll be getting a knock on the door shortly. Josh Murphy, 10 News.